Interesting.
Provide me any insight as to just what sort of hideous monstrosity awaits me over on the next infernal island, Charon mate?
Helpful, thanks.
Not bad, huh?
Diamonds. Oh, hello.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegathon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable.
Is it a Hydra? Is it a new
foe? Who lies ahead? Waiting patiently, it's time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man.
Thanks.
Come and get it.
Oh, it's the Hydra. What? I do have alarms. Sometimes. Sorry, I do my best. Oh, this one has a little bomb breath. Oh shit. Right, the call this time doesn't do anything. Right, this isn't the Did I just get another death plan? Oh, you little coward. That's worse. That is the last fucking chance. Who's left? Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Wait, stop him if
I can. I can't.
Yes! Kill the Hydra again!
Heads down.
And I got another diamond.
Should have found me something good back home.
I no longer have to worry about dashing off the edge.
Go on and try.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Should be useful.
What'd I get? Ethernet. What is that? Dog gauge 50. Okay, that's pretty cool. Deal or take damage in each encounter. Okay. Oh.
Get me out of here. And check.
And up, and up, and up.
Elysium.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall.
Is that what we're doing? I really don't think they deserve this. Still for an upgrade, huh? Oh, that's cute. Upgrade.
Time to tune up this sword.
Curse slash. Oh yeah, that sounds really helpful. The house.
rearming.
One's rearming. Why are they? Ooh, Hermes. Let's get a new boom.
I hear something.
Death approaches.
Thanatos? What?
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Sweet.
Thanatos. I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
I was waiting to see him.
Zagreus. Is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms. Unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
We give him a nectar?
Here come your father's forces. Let them come.
Slain by Zagreus. How the fuck do I not have any? Is he kill stealing from me? Is this motherfucker kill stealing?
Telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
We never... Oh, we are gonna see him again. Okay, good.
Hear me on my authority.
My own authority. Time to fight Poseidon.
Why, thank you, little sprout.
Oh.
Betrayal, little Hades. Of all my nephews, you should know better than this. Or perhaps I should. One of us, at least.
Probably you.
Sight won't like this.
Fighting can suck my fucking dick.
Okay.
I guess if the page is full.
Like you should have in the first place.
Asshole.
Hit the spot. Take it.
All sales are final. Mini boss.
The Bull of Minos.
You have met the champion, the king. Let us see if you are fit to face
him
once again.
Pompadour?
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, short one.
Ow.
Nor death. I'd have expected you to know as much. But here, have your fair fight.
Damage every time, and it only does that little bit. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh, you bitch. Such time as what? What?
I beat the Bull of Minos.
Did we? What the fuck just happened?
In the name of Hades.
I see somebody's foot.
Let's see how quickly I can slay you all.
Oh, stupid little face. Of shields. What? There. What's going on? Yeah, I'm aware. What do you do now? Okay, apparently my cat's dick. I don't know what he did. Yes, I did notice that the bombs were back.
Short work.
Somebody got a little salty about that. Athena? Somebody. Oh, we are at one health. Holy shit. We are not going to make it out of here. Out of here. Out of here. Here. Oh, stupid. Stupid fucking rock. Now I can kill you. Don't touch me, you can't touch me. Then, can't touch me. Okay, now everybody can touch this.
It's regenerating.
Not anymore, you ain't.
That's better.
Why would I do that? Oh, I have 20 keys. At 152 gems. Nice. We're gonna get more keys.
Thank you.
This is way farther than I ever expected to get through this sword. Oh, you bitch. Absolutely should, yes. Interesting. Oops. I don't know what buttons are. Let's go.
Big crowd, huh?
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius.
Why did you make these?
To besmirch the honor of this competition.
Why is he such a dick?
Besmirch what honor? You're just complaining that you lost, even though I was outnumbered.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear, specifically the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself!
That's the plan, but...
Too slow!
Feels a lot harder than the last time. Fuck you, Jesus. Ha! Sure am. That's the plan, bitch! What do you mean he's impervious? Why is he fucking impervious? You don't get to be fucking impervious. I am the protagonist here.
Are you enjoying yourselves in the stands?
Quit talking.
Foul deeds shall go unsung, mark you my words.
Shut the fuck up, Theseus. I like you better in mythology. Asshole.
Oh, I want a rematch now.
Rematch with my better weapons.
Hypnos, really, that is the worst idea I think I've ever heard. Do you understand how little sense that makes?
I'm just saying, maybe if you just, I don't know, had all the mortals die at the same time, it'd save you a bunch of trips, and we'd have more time to spend together, huh?
Oh, Hypnos.
I don't know why I bother with you, honestly. Get back to work, and let me do the same.
Oh.
Pardon the interruption, everyone.
Oh, am I the interruption?
Hey, look at what I got out there, Achilles, sir. A vintage bottle of ambrosia plucked straight from Elysium. I hear this stuff is very good, but can't even open it. I've no idea what to do with it right now.
The drink of the gods. I hear it's good, all right. But only for recipients with whom you're close. Perhaps hang on to it until it's ripe for use? Somebody would be grateful, I am sure. Or it could...
Sell it or keep it, huh?
How are you finding my old trusty spear, then, Or perhaps you have a preference for my brothers and my sisters?
I really like the spear, actually.
Kept under lock and key, and yet they're now in your possession, it would seem.
Blame Skelly.
The weapons in the courtyard. Of course you know about them by now. I stole them. Why not just take them from me? I'd be stuck.
The thought has long since crossed my mind. However, I'm not fool enough to tamper with those cursed things. They go where they please. They cannot be contained, like you. Now why don't you go entertain each other more?
Sounds good. Hey, that's new.
No, oh, hang on. No, oh, come back.
This looks to be an excellent investment, contractor. Go on and make it so.
What is it do you think that shall achieve?
Have a good time.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down. And so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now?
How about In the Blood? That's one of your old hits, right?
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I've not the heart to sing it anymore. I'm glad you like it, though.
Okay.
Zagreus.
Yes.
Somehow I always knew, you know, that you were not my birth mother. I mean, look at Hypnos and Thanatos. There's no way that I could have been related to them. Everybody knew, and yet, when I finally learned for certain, it was still a shock.
I always knew, in turn, that you would learn the truth of it eventually. And I was fearful of what would occur after that time arrived. I'm grateful it has come and gone. Though, tell me, I still find I call you child. Is your preference that I cease to use such terms from this point on?
No, Nyx, please, it's quite all right. You may not have given birth to me, but you still cared for me. I never doubt that. Likewise, are you sure it's all right that I continue to address you by name?
It is more than all right, my child.
As opposed to...
Thank you for waiting.
Cause of death, sharp object. Was it the sharp object Achilles' sword, or... So the real question is, do we want... If they can sit. And new jobs. All right, let's ask some questions. Listen to the songs from the soundtrack in between runs. Okay. Rod of fishing. Oh, you can cash it in for... Okay. So court music sand isn't nearly as entertaining.
Here's the fee. I positively cannot wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Cheap blessing from Poseidon on a stick and nothing more.
Thanks!
Here. The underworld could always use a little extra renovating, right? I'm hereby authorizing this expenditure, and I look forward to seeing the result.
You think the contractor is going to help you?
He sure is.
Something's added to the fated list.
Brilliant riposte. Oh. Cool. I don't know what those are, but okay.
Night and darkness. What potential do I have?
Bonus damage for each. Okay. At least two. Interesting. Oh shit, really?
Excellent.
31.
Can't sleep.
Looking good.
should take my spear. Let me see into your past.
Locked, huh?
Come, Stegius.
Be careful with that one, boyo.
No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't do it. Okay.
Yeah.
Everyone except one. There's something you can unlock if you give Skelly enough nectar or something.
Nope, couldn't feel a thing.
Then I got a third cast. Did I not get myself a third cast? I did, didn't I? This one I did. Device coming.
Ready.
Let's go.
You must want out there, young man. And I want that as well. Good thing for you, as I get what I want around here. Ask anybody.
In hey? Yeah. Aim sucks.
There, that's it.
Ooh, that's good. favorite cousin. Fish? I can fish.
Ringers.
Think you can stop me?
To Hallowed Elysium, cousin.
I'm ready to the fucking surface.
Toward the surface. And if you could get there the one time, surely you have what it takes to do
you
it again. You
beat Elysium twice,
overcome
bitch.
Overcome the dangers that await therein.
Let's fish. No good.
Damn. That was lame. Get a good feeling about this run.
Some of my loyal subjects.
That's a great question, Daddy-o.
Cheers, Father.
Did I just call Zeus Daddy-o? I fucking did. Don't at me. Oh, damn it, I missed an urn of wealth.
Sorry, wrong chamber.
Is it?
Oh. And I'm locked in.
I see the noble king of the Olympians has reached you prior to me, Zacharias. I wonder which of all his many lies he's told you last.
Probably the one where... Ooh.
Very cool.
The most violent wretches of Tartarus are sealed away even from other condemned souls. They're only visitors, those fool enough to attempt escape.
Hey.
Let's do this again sometime.
Get another nectar. I want to make friends.
What? I see you there.
I know you do.
I'm in for it.
Thank you.
incompetence.
Perfect.
Can't give up yet.
I'll just take this one. Let me see.
Of course I'll slight Zeus for his daughter.
Whose favor to choose?
Sorry.
My blessing isn't good enough for you. Is that the way of it, young man? How impetuous of you. I never.
I hate to do this, Uncle.
I don't.
Vengeance on you, nephew.
Ooh, 15 seconds. Ooh. Ooh. Jeez.
Place.
Delicious.
Got some zest.
Zesty.
Something I need.
Oh,
much better.
Oh, lovely. Fishing? I cannot fish.
Okay.
I'm gonna face Meg with this with the spear again.
Oh,
not Meg.
Hi there.
The third fury.
Oh, finally. I've been waiting for this. Really.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what exactly?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
Electo.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
Prophecy fulfilled, huh? Oh.
She's getting mad.
Oh, she has rage. Okay. That's fine. Oh, damn. Expecting that to work.
I don't like her very much.
Certain swath of those who commit rest of their adult passions. Yeah, I'm not very good at this whole button
pressing. Let's hear it, Father.
Where do you think you're going?
Out.
You know exactly where. Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here.
We paid for them to be here, bud.
Might help. Soon, Bone Hydra. More burn flingers?
Coming. anyway. I'm good. I'll just wind up losing it.
A lot of time together, though. You know how that is. Well, see ya.
Greatest reflex. Ish.
Easy does it. A river market. You must have a lot of stops around these parts, don't you, Charon, mate? Most of the dead are here in Asphodel, correct? I'll just have a look around.
The searing flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the waters of the underworld bearing the dead, the damned, and all their fineries.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. Pleasure doing business.
Yeah.
Managed to get all the way to Asphodel.
Yeah, this is like the fifth time, dude.
Now you just keep on going.
Let's make some waves.
The act of sorcery often ends in an untimely death and an eternity in Tartarus for careless souls, though some are able to perfect the trade and take up permanent residence elsewhere.
I'm sure the Witch's Circle will reconvene soon enough.
Mm-hmm. Bitches, Oh, all the most annoying foes. Did that for the prophecy. Oh shit. How are you? I never have any idea what's happening.
Why, thank you. Good enough to eat. Sharpen my senses.
What the hell? Aha, fish.
Come to me, fishies. Mine. Cut a slot bug.
Fuck is that? River denizens. As a clam.
Wisdom guide you, cousin.
Appreciate the backup.
Prophecy fulfilled! Gonna get some diamonds.
Big one, huh?
Don't be mean.
Thank you.
Man, my aim sucks!
Chopped off? No? I'll just take that.
You think you can just walk into Elysium, do you?
I absolutely do. Then. That's it for Asphodel. Cheers.
Elysium.
The dead must have it pretty good up here. Lesson yet?
You're gonna have to pause me as I stab in the wrong fucking direction.
He's trying to respawn.
Oh, he did! Oh, son of a bitch. I'd like to keep going on the straight path.
Should come in useful. Always hits the spot.
Meter's aid, level one.
Glad I put in the order for a fountain chamber in this area.
Elysium's moss-covered chambers, carved of stone, stand untold numbers of eternal monuments in tribute to the greatest heroes which mortality can offer, there to honor them in life as well as death.
This place is near as gloomy as the house.
Well, go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this? all yours.
Patroclus, so that's his name.
Achilles' beloved. If the game makes it clear that they're gay. They're very gay. Dude's ranked up. Is that? Ooh, 100. Nice. Caron shop or a palm. Let's go fight Theseus with his own fucking spear.
Mysterious. Theseus.
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
What? I don't remember you being this much of a prick.
Best not belittle him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert this time.
I did kick your balls.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear, or whichever means I had available. Now let's go.
Why would you choose the fucking seat on the fucking wall?
Shit.
you.
No, no!
Elysium is for the great, not for the likes of you.
Go fuck yourself, Theseus. Nobody loves you! Oh, fuck. I forgot to take my meds. Hang on. Sorry. I got yelled at.
Losing to Theseus.
What an incredible prick. You know, I'd expect this kind of behavior from Jason of the Argonauts, but I wouldn't expect this kind of behavior from fucking Theseus. I mean, come on. Hang on.
You have a worried look about you, lad. Spare me your thoughts.
Oh, it's just... I met the goddess Demeter out there. The blessings that she offered, they just drain the heat and life from everything. I thought she saw to fruits and grains and vegetables and such. Not that I'm complaining.
All gods and goddesses are to be feared. Demeter, she has the power to give life.
Not my pizza.
Seems she's more interested in the latter, though. She's the eldest on Olympus, and your father seems to harbor a particular dislike for her. I don't know why. Be careful.
She's his mother-in-law.
I will.
You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir. Referring to myself, of course.
Well, Orpheus. If you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again. Play us a song already, or else next time I'll not be quite so charitable with your punishment.
Oh, that. I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir, for I'm afraid that I've no wish to sing as yet, in spite of your persuasiveness, even. And that, is my final word upon the subject, at this time.
Is that so? Why then, I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
He's in trouble.
Enter the painful way.
Approved. For Cerberus, only the greatest bed will do.
The goodest bed. Deserve. Really?
The head chef is going to want this fish. Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak.
enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Ouch.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then.
Leave me alone. I'll tear you limb from limb out there next time, you mark my words.
Hey, welcome. This is my latest haul.
Oh, I see.
Done deal. The featured house servant, Achilles. Greetings, broker.
Oh, hey, you brought some fish. Could smell it all the way from down the hall. That's great. The head chef can take it off your hands. Should be right in the back of the lounge like always. Thanks for helping us out, Prince.
Sure. It was only a matter of time, I suppose.
Nice.
I think that should do it.
4,000 foes slain. Damn. Okay.
Care to join me out there? Let me see you now for what you truly are. Could use the fists.
How about you give me a best shot?
You as multifaceted as anyone I know.
The Blitz Disc, huh? That's hysterical.
Hey, not bad.
Or do I want to save?
Ready, Exegriff?
Hey, nice. Again, boyo.
I'm ready. Let's see how we can modify the ray.
It can hurt you.
New.
Oh my god, you can target?
Hello, coin.
Hey, fuck, come on.
Might as well.
Within the underworld's quietest, most solitary, darkest abyss lies hidden evidence of the beginning of all things. Of Chaos, the most ancient sculptor that has shaped this world.
I'd best take all the evidence I find.
If you move in darkness, practically unseen, son of Hades, it is quite difficult even for me to sense your presence at times. The Olympians catch their glimpses now and then. But you are always in a shroud. Thus is the influence of Nyx.
Oh, I hate inferno bombs. I can work with that.
Let's see how this goes. More trouble. Come, wretches.
That was way easier than it needed to be. Dionysus!
Uh-huh.
that.
My chaos bones switched to a new effect.
Now how's my favorite underworld god surviving? Zag, you're holding up a what? Right better momentarily, I bet.
Let's liven things up.
There won't be anybody left alive when my special for my special inflict tanker warfare on. That was great. Oh, you suck! Let's go.
All right, Doomstone.
You've lost is it was even easier to track you down this time.
Thanks, I have one health already.
I'll make every strike count.
I'm gonna die as soon as I go in there. Don't touch me.
Not so fast.
No, stop touching me. I never have this kind of problem when I'm using radio. My aim is so good. Why are you shielded? Power. I don't remember the floor being shiny.
That's who I think it is.
Hey, sir.
Hey, Prince. How goes the old escape plan? Any luck?
You know, it's been all right, all things considered. Dying now and then, and it's been hard, but...
Ah, well, keep your chin up. Me, why, I quit trying to get out of here a while back. But if I was a fire-stepping youngster like yourself, perhaps I would have stuck to it. It's all yours.
Cheers, mate.
I'm not very good at this.
Farewell, then.
I'll pay for that.
Understood. There we go. Okay, apparently Mint Avenger is playing Sid Meier's Civ 6 and CK3.
What's it going to be?
At the same time.
Hello, Meg.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Yeah.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house.
It's because your sisters are fucking unhinged.
One of us is going back there now.
I like to think it is very rare that I cannot beat Vegara.
I did it.
That was stupid. Celebratory blow with myself up. Oh, damn it. I missed a bit.
could try a different one. Okay.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention at all. I am so sorry, dude. How you been? You're still there. Oops. Oh, that's gone forever.
More spreaders. Not yet.
Yeah, I'm playing Dark Tide while watching it. Oh, okay, so both of us are distracted. And I can't fucking aim. Don't touch me, sir. Damn it. Don't touch me. No, don't. No touching. What Dark Tide is.
So, who am I kidding? We can cut the small talk. I don't mind. I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
That's Godspeed, all right.
Look at the little knee. Oops, 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 oops. Okay, we're good. Power! More power. I blow you up. You blow me up, I blow you up. It'll be great. Kaboom. Ah! No, I hurt myself. Oh, fuck. I blow myself up. Ha! Loading! Oof. Okay. Oh, thank God.
The power of the gods. Powered up.
Well, don't make me choose between Dionysus and Artemis. I don't have enough money for Carol.
Steady now.
I'd say you made the right decision there.
Oh, come on, Zack. Now that was not the choice I would have made. You messing with me, man? All right, I'll mess with you.
Still mates, right, Dionysus?
Could be worse. He could have driven me mad and made it torn off and had me dismembered like he did to Orpheus. I mean, it's a little wonder Orpheus is all fucked up. And that was just Dionysus' worshippers. These fucking witches! I hate them! By going absolute fucking buck wild, or death defied.
Never.
help me greatly versus Asterius, yes. I knew I should have done that.
On the occasion like this, Zach, what was I supposed to do?
Fuck. Never piss off Dionysus.
Got to keep at it.
All right, one more run.
Whoa! Oh, ow, so you got burned down to a crisp out there, standing in magma, right? I know you've got your burning feet and all, but standing in magma? Why, I'm not so sure that's a good idea.
This is why nobody likes your hypnosis.
You're much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever-boastful Zagreus and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful in my day. Would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Zagreus.
What can I say? I try.
What else is there to do down here?
Those shades are always milling about.
Cause of death, blood pressure. Ah, a Karen. Who's the good boy?
Take it easy, boy. I'll probably be back here in no time.
The watchdog Cerberus merely sulks upon his supple bedroll.
Always have more pets for the greatest boy.
The goodest boy!
I'm truly sorry that he's troubled you again, Cerberus. I know how much you value resting here, and yet I have no better means to bar the entry to our realm than you.
I thought you'd figured out by now that guilting me into abandoning my quest won't work. You're the one who should feel guilty forcing Cerberus to block my path.
What would you know of it? Cerberus cannot be forced to do anything.
He's a dog.
He simply understands he has responsibilities.
And there it is again.
Phone work. Ominous.
Can you tell me something more of Chaos, Nyx? I have a lot of questions.
My place is not to speak too openly of Chaos, child. It is their own prerogative to tell you of themselves. I can say they are the eldest force within this world. Before them, there was nothing.
Then where did... Never mind.
Where did Chaos come from?
Must have gone back already.
How is Babby formed?
Thanatos, featured servant of the house.
How does he do so?
Fated list.
We're getting there. We got like 4 left. Customer loyalty. We only got 3 left. Flame wheels release, huh?
Thank you. Looking good. My keepsakes. Aegis, protect me. Aegis, you are as old as time.
The pain is indescribable.
Me the aspect of chaos.
I get the feeling I'm being watched. This looks like a...
And I'm dead.
What'd I miss?
I have a hard time believing I really haven't killed Skelly 15 times.
With Megara the Fury, haven't you? Oh, I know a thing or two about that one. Though lately, we Olympians no longer mingle with those living in the underworld. You're the only exception.
Love it. Fix that for you.
If I fixed, we mean broke. We broke it. It's broken. That's it is super broken. It's broke! Hammer. Do the hammer dance.
Modified.
Do we wish to speak with Chaos? What do you think? No, I don't really think that Chaos does.
Thank you.
key. This fucking multi-shield thing.
More.
If I could make it all the way to Asterius and Theseus with this thing, that would be really fun.
Should be useful.
Psychops jerky, yay. Break every fucking pot we can find. For the mini boss.
Let's go, Doomstone. Smashing.
My good sister Demeter already tried to poison you against me, as I understand, young man. Oh, foster sister, she prefers, I say. Loath as she is.
Who fostered her then?
As part of our great family.
One more run.
Oh,
that something? Charon's shop.
Good to know.
You're absolutely right there, mate.
Any fish? Any fish? Any fish?
Why not?
No fish. Sisyphus!
Aren't you a sight? Hey, Prince, I heard you showed that Fury sister the what for. Is that the truth? Might explain why I've been left here to my own devices for a change.
I don't think she'll be out of commission for very long. She'd best find you mining that boulder, though at least you managed to catch a break for now. Be seeing you, Sisyphus.
Sure thing.
Thank you, mate.
They'll just come back next time. Nice try there. Come on now.
Sorry.
Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, I don't know where that fucking second shield is supposed to come from.
Strength. Looks handy.
Oh, I didn't check the fish.
In the name of Hades.
Aha! we can make this work.
Which sister this time? I think I know what you're going to say.
Murder?
How about no? No murder. No murder.
Murder.
I don't think that's what we're doing. I am the least murderer. I am the only Olympian who's never murdered. A bitch. Yeah.
She's a bit much. I felt Aegis shudder.
Shield of Chaos, species.
I'll just be a moment, father.
Do bathe yourself in magma when you get to ask for them.
My keepsakes. All set. Should help keep me going. Next floor. In the bag.
Let's go. Visions.
Love that sulfur smell.
Didn't see a single opportunity for fishing. Oh no. I like to fish. Tell me the fish. Hey, baby. Just run. Play catch, it's fine.
You're late.
Aegis is bottom.
I should press on.
God, what's her name?
Baby. Good to be back here.
Hades kid.
Ah!
Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been
is
lately.
Is that Orpheus's girlfriend?
I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal muse. Majesty. Bringing me fresh ingredients like this. Know what? Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
Great.
Thanks so much.
Hey,
welcome back, Your Royal Majesty. You're just in time. Coming right up.
Cheers.
Take care, yeah.
Kitty, babe.
The fates are being kind, I guess.
You know, cuz, my pop never gives his lightning blessings to me. He's quite invested in what happens to you, isn't he?
Yeah. Side hustle. Grandmother. I'm assuming this is based on
trouble.
This is fucking stone him.
Until next time, gigantic Gorgon head.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Good Lady Demeter, you've shown me warmth and generosity, and I am very grateful for it. Please accept this as a small token of my appreciation.
An offering well suited for the season there, young Zagreus. In turn, as you are honorable and obedient, you'll have from me what the mortals have not.
Springdale?
I'm in your debt, great goddess Demeter.
Blood-like stain of pomegranate on you, Zagreus. A hardy fruit resistant to a winter's chill. How fascinating they survive down there.
I guess in order to do it, fire the prophecy. I have to give them.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, you. I don't like you.
Eat. I can use this.
Or darkness. Keys, gems, or darkness. Keys, gems, or darkness.
Hi, kitty.
Let's go for gems. Difficult to deal with the fiends of the underworld.
Gemstones. You look different.
Does he?
Thank you. much too close. Sure. I'll take it. To the top. Yes. Another day or night in paradise. Could use the rod of fishing there. Now.
A clam.
Still.
vast and multitudinous riches of both the surface and the underworld are hoarded by the river boatman Charon, whose services are often tendered to the wealthiest within Elysium.
He really gets around. Here's the fee.
Much as I love Demeter.
Come forth and be swatted, deadly butterflies.
Bitch! So easy the first time. I made it all the way to the top of my first
run. To Elysium and back.
Whatever. I think that's what we're calling it for tonight, y'all. Everybody for joining. Thank you, Mask, for, you know, vibing in the chat. Oh, I got Skelly Slayer. When did I get that? I got that today. Okay, cool. Yeah. Will not see you all tomorrow. Might see you Tuesday. I've got some shit that needs to be done on Tuesday. Almost certainly see you Wednesday. And Friday. Maybe Friday. Who knows? We're 20s, y'all.